Hold on. I still haven't lost it, by the way.